This is American democracy. And those of you who are familiar with it know that in America, democracy is hypocrisy. Now, if I'm wrong, put me in jail. But if you can prove that if democracy is not hypocrisy, then don't put your hands on me.